सच और एकता की ताकत के आगे तोपों की हिम्मत हारी थी। भारत छोड़ो, भारत छोड़ो, हर कोने से यही आवाज जागी थी। सच्चाई की राह पर चलकर बुराई से लड़ सकते हो, अगर जज्बा है तो तुम अकेले ही दुनिया बदल सकते हो, अकेले ही दुनिया बदल सकते हो। जी हाँ, गांधी जी एक ऐसा नाम जिसे पूरी दुनिया में किसी परिचय की जरूरत नहीं है। सत्य और अहिंसा का पुजारी, जिसने बिना शस्त्र उठाए अंग्रेजों को झुका दिया और भारत को आज़ादी दिलाने में अहम भूमिका अदा करी। गांधी जी के कुछ अनमोल विचार जिन्हें हम अपने जीवन में अपनाकर सफलता प्राप्त कर सकते हैं। व्यक्ति अपने विचारों से निर्मित एक प्राणी है, वह जो सोचता है वही बन जाता है। खुद वो बदलाव बनिए जो आप दुनिया में देखना चाहते हैं। पहले वे आप पर ध्यान नहीं देंगे, फिर वह आप पर हंसेंगे, फिर वो आपसे लड़ेंगे और तब आप जीत जाएंगे। धन्यवाद।
गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ मैन हु इजंट अलाइव फिजिकली बट ही विल ऑलवेज बी विद अस स्पिरिचुअली। महात्मा बापूजी राष्ट्रपिता, प्रीफिक्सेस यूज्ड फॉर द मोस्ट बिलव्ड पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ इंडिया, दैट इज गांधी जी। हिज फुल नेम इज मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी। In a gentle way, you can shake the world. His whole life was based on this very much thought. Born on 2nd October 1869, this stupendous personality transformed the destiny of India. Even on his 150th birth anniversary, his legacy lives on. My religion is based on truth and non-violence. Truth is my God and non-violence is the means of realizing Him. His whole life was based on the principle of truth and non-violence. These two tools helped him to make India free and become the father of the nation. This great personality was born in Porbandar, Gujarat. His father was Karamchand Gandhi and mother was Putli Bai. He got married at the age of 13 to Kasturba Gandhi. He then moved to England to study law and politics and started to work at a law firm. But soon he realized that his profession, current profession, wasn't exactly what he wanted. He then went to South Africa and lived there for 20 years and came to know about the ridiculous conditions of India. Then he decided to fight for the right of Indians there. After he realized that India and joined Indian Freedom Movement and soon become a very important leader. He started the non-cooperation movement and quit India movement against the British rule in India. He was imprisoned a number of times. You can chain me, you can torture me, you can even destroy the body, but you can never imprison my mind. With this determination, he along with other freedom fighters made India a free country. He was a saint politician. He was also a social reformer. He fought hard for the removal of curse of untouchability. He did a lot to uplift the weaker sections and the status of women in India. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is an attribute of the strong. This epitome of forgiveness was assassinated in Delhi on 30th Jan 1949 by Nathuram Godse. Every year we celebrate the birthday of Gandhi ji as Gandhi Jayanti, a national holiday in India, and worldwide as the International Day of Non-Violence. His philosophy was, the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
वैष्णव जन Okay, so I am Manya of 12th Humanities and I'm going to narrate a short story today, and the story revolves around our great father of nation, Mahatma Gandhiji. Mohan, Mahatma Gandhiji, had a friend in school who had rather a bad reputation. Both Putlibai and Kasturba disliked him, but Mohan said,
"Let me be his friend. I know he has a weakness, but he also has a virtues."
This friend had told Mohan many benefits of eating meat and said,
"Some of our teachers eat meat secretly, and so they do the leading man."
"I did not know that. Why do they do it?"
"Meat eaters grow strong and healthy. Look at me. I can run long distance. I can do any hard work. And look at you. You are weaker enough."
"That is true."
And then Mohan thought, "I am coward. I am afraid of darkness, ghosts and thieves. Even Kasturba is bolder than me."
"Do you know why English rule over us? Do you know? It's because they are meat eaters. So if we want to fight them and drive them out, we must eat meat and grow strong."
Mohan's mind was divided. If he ate meat, he would have to hide it from his parents. They were Vaishnavas and would be greatly shocked and grieved. Surely it was a wrong to deceive them. Yet on the other hand, it was his duty to help drive the British out of India. Finally, he agreed that he would try meat eating, and his friend secretly bought some goat's milk for him. How terrible it tasted. He could not sleep and felt as if goat is bleating inside him. But he did not give up. His friend bought a good tasty meat and dishes, and soon he began to enjoy them. So it went for a year, but there was a difficulty. After eating meat secretly, Mohan did not feel hungry. When he got home, his mother noticed and said,
"Why don't you eat well, Mohan?"
"I don't feel like it, mother. My stomach is bad."
As he said the words, his conscience pricked him and thought, "I am lying to my mother. No, I can't do it. I won't lie to my parents. I will take no more meat while they are alive."
The school friend encouraged Mohan to smoke. They enjoyed the experience and saw nothing wrong in it. Adults smoke, why not we do the same? But they were not satisfied to collect half-smoked cigarettes that the people threw away. They wanted their own, and cigarette cost money. They began to steal copper from the servant's pocket, but that was not sufficient. Mohan was too proud to ask his wife for the money. Finally, he stole a bit of gold and sold it. For more, his consequence prickled him. Stealing was wrong, he knew it. He decided he must confess to his father, but he could not speak out loudly. He wrote on a piece of paper and asked for punishment. Kaba Gandhi read it and tear up and lay down. His father's tears were Mohan's first lesson in the meaning of ahimsa. The father suffered because the son had done wrong, but the father was happy because the son has confessed.
Myself, Mannat Gupta, student of Class 12th Humanities, I would like to explain the life and the teachings of Gandhiji. Respected all of you, we are celebrating the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. He is not a person but a school of thought. He is the symbol of peace and non-violence. He is the founder philosophy of the basic education. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. I would also like to include some teachings of Mahatma Gandhi. Truth. Even if you are a minority of one, the truth is the truth. also tell us to live to learn. Live as you are going to die tomorrow, and learn as you are going to live forever. This saying from Bapuji says much about the life of the father of nation. Thank you, all of you.
Good morning, everyone. Today, Akash Pandit will tell you about some teachings of Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, commonly known as Mahatma Gandhi, was born in a small town of Porbandar on 2nd October 1869. And some famous teachings of Mahatma Gandhi. Be the change you want to see in the world. Gandhiji believed that if we want to see the change in the world, first we have to change ourselves. Second, an eye for an eye leaves the whole world blind. Gandhi believed that if every violent action was encountered with a violent reply, it will result in a world severely damaged. Gandhi believed in the power of discussion and peaceful resolution of differences. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Today I am Anitra Anna of class 12 science of Kendra Vidyalaya Nagrota, Aru Jammu, is present over here to describe you about the development of Gandhipedia, a one-stop portal for Mahatma's literature. The Indian Institute of Technology in Kharagpur and Gandhinagar have collaborated with the National Council of Science Museum to develop Gandhipedia, an online repository of books, letters and speeches written by Mahatma Gandhi to commemorate his 150th birth anniversary. Gandhipedia will be a one-stop portal about Gandhian literature, life events and the social network, and the entire project will be done with the help of artificial intelligence. Professor Animesh Mukherjee, Department of Computer Science and Engineering, who is leading the project in IIT Kharagpur, said, "Gandhi's My Experiment with Truths will be the first book to be digitized. This work would require AI-enabled tools to read the index and digitized version of any book and content. The result will be visualized by the modern powerful network visualization tools and the dashboard of network statistics. In the first phase, over 40 books written by Mahatma Gandhi will be digitized and indexed and their portions tweeted." Further, Mukherjee said, "It will also involve the launch of social bots on Twitter that can regularly post text excerpts from Gandhi's works and observe how these posts spreads over social media. It was learned that there will be two types of bots, including event agnostic and event specific bots. In the event specific case, as a first pilot, we shall consider a crisis and try to check whether the special bots are unable to reduce the spread of hatred, fear and trauma among the public by injecting positive and motivating thoughts from the writings of the Mahatma." Mukherjee, who is leading the project, said a total of 100 works of Mahatma Gandhi, including his letter, speeches, would be uploaded in the portal. Thank you.
कुछ ऐसा जीवन जियो जैसा कि तुम कल मरने वाले हो, कुछ ऐसा सीखो जैसा कि तुम हमेशा के लिए जीने वाले हो। महात्मा गांधी जी, जिन्हें हम प्यार से बापू भी कहते हैं, जिन्होंने सत्य और अहिंसा के मार्ग पर चलकर भारत देश को 200 वर्षों की पराधीनता से स्वतंत्रता दिलाने में एक बड़ा सहयोग दिया। उनकी स्वरचित आत्मकथा सत्य न प्रयोगो अथवा आत्मकथा से हमें यह ज्ञात होता है कि कैसे उन्होंने अपनी प्रारंभिक से लेकर अंतिम जीवन तक सत्य और अहिंसा के मार्ग पर चलकर व्यतीत किया। उन्होंने कई आंदोलन जैसे अवज्ञा आंदोलन को उठाया और उस पर सफलता प्राप्त की।
नमस्कार, मैं दीपक, कक्षा 12वीं का छात्र, आपके समक्ष महात्मा गांधी के 150वीं जयंती के उपलक्ष्य में अपने विचार प्रकट करने जा रहा हूँ। राष्ट्रपति महात्मा गांधी का जन्म गुजरात के पोरबंदर में 2 अक्टूबर 1869 को हुआ था। इनके पिता का नाम करमचंद गांधी और माता का नाम पुतलीबाई था। ब्रिटिश हुकूमत में इनके पिता पोरबंदर और राजकोट के दीवान थे। महात्मा गांधी का असली नाम मोहनदास करमचंद गांधी था और यह अपने तीनों भाइयों में सबसे छोटे थे। गांधी जी का सीधा सरल जीवन इनकी माँ से प्रेरित था। गांधी जी का पालन पोषण वैष्णव मत को मानने वाले परिवार में हुआ और इनके जीवन पर भारतीय जैन धर्म का गहरा प्रभाव पड़ा, जिस कारण वे सत्य और अहिंसा में अटूट विश्वास करते थे। और आजीवन उसका अनुसरण भी किया। गांधी जी की प्रारंभिक शिक्षा पोरबंदर में हुई थी। पोरबंदर में उन्होंने मिडिल स्कूल तक की शिक्षा प्राप्त की। इसके बाद उनके पिता का राजकोट ट्रांसफर हो जाने की वजह से उन्होंने राजकोट में अपनी बची हुई शिक्षा की और वह अपनी हायर शिक्षा के लिए इंग्लैंड रवाना हो गए। गांधी जी ने लंदन वेजिटेरियन सोसाइटी की सदस्यता ग्रहण की और इसके कार्यकारी बन गए। इंग्लैंड में 3 सालों तक रहकर अपनी उच्च शिक्षा बैरिस्ट्री की पढ़ाई पूरी की और 1891 में वापस भारत आ गए।
नमस्कार, आज मैं ध्रुव गुप्ता कक्षा 12वीं का छात्र आप सबके समक्ष गांधी जी पर एक कविता लेकर प्रस्तुत हुआ हूँ जो कुछ इस प्रकार है। गली गली भय से कांपी थी, गांव शहर सहमे थे अंग्रेज जल्लादों के। सांसों तक पर पैरे थे, 200 वर्ष तक की हमने गोरों की गुलामी। पर तुमने जब अल्स जलाई, गोरी नस्ल कांपी, बिन हथियार लड़े हो फिर भी हार गए शैतान। हे बापू तुमको मेरा प्रणाम, हे बापू तुमको मेरा प्रणाम, धन्यवाद।
हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई वांट टू कन्वे द मैसेजेस ऑफ गांधी जी टीचिंग थ्रू सम ड्राइंग्स। आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड। फर्स्ट वन, बी द चेंज दैट यू विश टू इन द वर्ल्ड। फर्स्ट चेंज योरसेल्फ। अकेला चलो रे, दीज वर्ड्स सेड बाय गांधी जी टीचेस अस दैट वी अपील टू द मासेस to big-hearted and fearless. Vaishnava jana to tene kahiye. These lines teaches us the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the services of others. This last picture teaches us a universal message that your habit become your values and your value become your destiny. At last, I want to say, first, they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, then you win.
Good morning to everyone. Today, I, Sonali Mangi, TGT English from KV Nagrota, would like to speak on the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Today, on his birthday, let us remember him and celebrate this day with joy and prosperity. His life was an inspiration for all of us, and the sacrifices he made are our responsibilities now. Let us contribute ourselves to the growth and development of our country to pay a salute to nation's father. Do not waste their efforts and struggles by letting India go down. Even our Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, has started Swachh Bharat Abhiyan to maintain the cleanliness of our society on this very important day. A speech is not enough to speak about Mahatma Gandhi's values and deeds, but we as the future of the country can honor him by living our life with his principles of truth, peace and non-violence, and lead our country to an incredible nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.